What is going on, guys? It's Mr. Giant D coming at you guys with some more Madden 17 Ultimate Team, man. It's been a while, man. It's probably been at least a week, maybe two almost. But yeah, man, I've just been busy. But anyways, man, let's get into this game right now. We're going to be taking on the Dolphins. And we're going to start off on defense. And before the play can even develop, DeForest Buckner's in the backfield for... Man, I don't know if that was a run or if it was play action, but he just stopped it way too quick, man. So, loss of 5, 2nd and 15, and they throw underneath, man, but I don't think they really got much at all there. So, 3rd and 12, they're going to come out passing, and he gets there again! DeForest Buckner with the big sack, and they're going to punt the ball there, so I'm going to be on offense. I'm going to run it with Jerick McKinnon. He'll get about 3 there. Then I'm going to keep it this time with Josh Johnson. He's got some room to work with. He does a 6-spin move. Oh, my God. And Josh Johnson is off to the races. No one's going to catch him. And look at that touchdown dance, man. What is that, bro? But that was a crazy spin move. Crazy 51-yard touchdown right there, man. That might be my first, like, long touchdown on the read option keep, to be honest, man. Check out this spin move again. Ooh, his ankles are broken. Oh, my God. And the rest was history right there. As Josh Johnson showing, you know, he has a pretty decent running ability for an NFL quarterback. No lie. So, the Dolphins are going to have to try and respond here in offense. First down 10, they're going to come out passing. And they throw that underneath route, man. And there's not much I can do about that. Like, they could do that all day if they wanted to, but... You know, that's just open, generally, with what coverage I run. Right there, they're going to try to run the ball, and that's going nowhere, man. We stuffed that. Check this out, man. The whole D-line was in on the action. So, 3rd and 4 right here. They're going to come out passing. We almost got there, but they will just barely get the first down, man. So, that'll move the chains. They're going to come out and play action right here. And he's just going to throw it up, and that's just over everybody's head right there, man. No one's going to catch that unless you have, like, a 10-foot receiver or something. But 2nd down 10, they're going to come out passing, and I tip it, but somehow they come up with that catch, man. That was just stupid right there. We should have, that shouldn't have ever happened, bro. But still 3rd down, and he makes a circus catch. I think he's short anyways, plus they call him out of bounds, man. So that's just not a 1st down. They're going to punt the ball again. And uh-oh, Jerick's got some room to work with. Nice spin move, man. That's going to pick up the 1st down. There we go, Jerick McKinnon getting the run game going. Other than that one long run. Right here, we're going to come out with the play action. And that was miscommunication right there. I'm lucky as hell that didn't get intercepted, bruh. That was just ugly looking. So 2nd and 10, I'm going to hand it off to Jerick McKinnon, but no doubt I should have kept it with Josh Johnson right there. So that's going to bring about 3rd and 15. I'm going to come out passing, and Chase Kaufman would have been close if he actually caught that pass, but he actually drops it. So it's like 4th and 15, but I'm like, you know, whatever, YOLO, let's go for it. And right here, I'm going to throw it up to Chase Kaufman again. This one's a little high, but he jumps up and catches it. Secures that 1st down, keeps the drive moving, and then we're going to come out passing, or maybe not, as Josh Johnson's on the run, and he jukes one man out, and almost got that 1st down, I think it was a little short, 2nd and inches, I'm going to come out passing once again, I got Olday in the pocket, I'm going to throw it up, this is a one-on-one, and Moss didn't really go up for that too much, man, like he barely even tried, 3rd and inches, gonna come out passing once again, man. I don't really see anybody open, so I figure I might as well just get this 1st down. And that's gonna run some clock, and I didn't even get it. Man, there is less than 5 seconds left, and it's 4th down. So I'm just gonna throw it up, and Randy Moss catches it, and he'll score on the last play of the half, man. How did that happen? Like, bruh, like, I could see them, like, letting him catch it at, like, the 10, bruh. But they actually missed the tackle and actually let him score, man. Like, god damn, how did that happen? Randy Moss making it happen, though. So, yeah, that's going to bring us into the 2nd half. And we're going to get the ball back. I'm going to hand it off to Jerick McKinnon. And he gets, a hard-earned, I don't know, what was that? Yeah, like 7 right there. Then I'm going to hand it to Jerick again. He's got a little more room this time. But the safeties do come down and make the tackle. But it will move the chains. So this time it's a play action. Josh Johnson rolling out. yet again. And I just got to hope that he doesn't fumble, man. Because you got to be careful when you run the quarterback like that. But second down and 10, I'm going to run it with Jerick McKinnon. And it looked like he had a hole, but it closed up quick. So second and 7, I'm going to come out passing. Ooh, and I had Randy Moss on the curl route. But there was a little bit of like miscommunication yet again. So that's going to bring up third down. But DeSean Jackson comes up clutch, breaks one tackle, and ends up getting a nice completion right there. So it's first down 10, and that's going nowhere. Tried to hand it off to Jerick McKinnon, but that dude's in the backfield so quick, man. And I'll try him again. And, man, that's one of them annoying moments when, like, the game spins for you when you didn't want to. But, third down 10, I'm going to do a play action. I'm going to throw it up to Randy Moss in the end zone. But he was not close at all to getting his feet down right there. That's going to be incomplete. So that's going to bring up a fourth down right here. Once again, YOLO, let's go for it. I'm going to come out passing. And this time, Randy Moss will complete the catch. And that'll move the chains, man. That's big right there. So first down 10, I'm going to try to run with Jerick McKinnon with that, like, delayed handoff. He got 5, not bad. Right here, I'm going to keep it with Josh Johnson. And it looked like he might have been able to get the first down, but he was a little short. So that'll actually bring an end to the third quarter. And it'll bring up a third and 1 right here. Jerick McKinnon, can he get it? He'll muscle for it. Oh, man, that was close, but they'll give it to us. And next play, I'm going to run an out route with Chase Kaufman. And Chase Kaufman's got such good hands right there. He's going to hold on and score that touchdown. So, man, Miami's got 1 minute and 54 seconds left in the game, down by 21. I mean, they're going to need more than even a miracle to come back here. But, I mean, you never know. You never know. So right here, first down 10, they're going to come out passing, and he's going to try and find his man, but it hit off his helmet, bro. He looked kind of stupid right there. But yeah, second down and 10, they're going to come out passing once again, and it's a halfback screen, and I did not see this coming. He's got some blocks. Deion misses that tackle, and he's got some room to work with. He's going down the sideline. Nice spin move. Can we catch him? Yes, we finally do, man. That was a crazy long play. By far their best offensive play of the whole day. And the next play back, I forced the fumble with DeForest Buckner. Although offensive lineman picks it up. It's second and 13. They're going to try that halfback screen to the other side. And we missed the sack right there. But hold up. Oh, we missed the sack once again. And finally we get that sack, man. That was one of the longest sacks I've ever seen. Like, that took forever. But third and 15. He gets hit while throwing it, and he's going to the back of the end zone, and we knock it loose, man. But honestly, at this point, Miami just wants some points on the board, anything at all, just so it doesn't look like they lost, like, too terribly, man. And actually, I, roughed the kicker or whatever, and they had the option, I think, to get a first down, but I think they actually ended up declining it, man, which is kind of odd, but I guess I just really wanted to stick with that field goal. You know, they were just satisfied with that. But hey, we're gonna get the ball back, so I'm never not gonna be trying to score, you know. So right here, I'm gonna go deep to Randy Moss, and he comes up clutch, man. Whenever I go deep, it's to Randy Moss, and he just comes up clutch every time. So I'm gonna find Chase Kaufman, and he almost breaks a tackle, but he's got a very nice gain right there. But there's gonna be under 20 seconds left, and without any timeouts, I don't know how many more chances I'll get at the end zone, so I'm gonna throw it up to Chase Kaufman! And the dude misses the tackle, and Chase Kaufman will score yet again, man. That is crazy. That's 2 touchdowns on the day for Chase Kaufman, man. Only 14 seconds left. You can see that Miami's coach is just like, bruh, like, can we get a break here? Nice throw by Josh Johnson, and look at this corner, man. He just missed that diving tackle, and Chase Kaufman was in the end zone. Let's go. But hey, they got 14 seconds left, so maybe they could put up some more points. I don't know. He's got all day in the pocket, though, and that's really the best he could come up with somehow. So 7 seconds left. He's going to come out passing yet again, and this time he's going to throw it up, and we knock it down. One of those, like, tip drills, you know, but no one catches it right there. 3rd and 7. He's going to do pretty much the same thing to the left. Another Hail Mary. Still got all day. And this time it's intercepted. And as if the game wasn't already sealed, it is right there. And we are going to pick up a really nice win right there, man. Had some really lucky moments, no doubt, but a win is a win. So yeah, that's pretty much going to be it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and yeah.